What's going on, everybody? Welcome back. You read it right. We're starting a new series. Let me do up my settings real quick. We'll leave that on. Fog, fancy. Off. The fog. And yet. There we go. That's the one I was after. Light snow. So yeah, this is the new series, Skyblock No Chest. We're doing Skyblock with no star chest. Blatantly stolen from Martin Cedapants. Not stolen. I got a lot of respect for the guy. So, dang. This is his concept, is where I saw it, and I love the idea, so I'm gonna try it. That's a relief. Okay. We're breaking these because snowballs turn into blocks, by the way. I'm not just playing around in the snow. This is going to be a long one. It's going to be a long one. And I just downloaded this map off the internet, so. No guarantees on its quality. I don't actually know. So. I mean, as long as it's snowing, I'll take the free blocks for sure. Sorry about that. Discord popping up on me. So yeah, this is going to be a much slower series than the other one. The other one was like 4 episodes. And we may still continue it, to be fair, but the other one was like 4 episodes. This one is going to be long. Because you start with nothing. So let's think about this for a minute. It's been a hot minute since I watched the video, so I'm gonna try and not follow it anyway, but I'm thinking the first thing that we gotta do is get bones. I think bones are the way to go for the start. That gets us food, that gets us wood faster. And I'm snowed in the house, so this is going to be kind of a long stream today. I know this part right here ain't the most thrilling, but we'll get there. We'll get there. Let me cut that off real quick. Give me just a second. Getting notifications from one of the CEDH servers. I could get my phone to load it up. It's being real slow right now. Notifications. Only mentions. That should work. Okay. Sorry about that. About the interruption. I own and operate that server, so I had all messages on, but my screens are backwards, so my computer considers the right screen to be the main screen, so all the notifications pop up on the right screen, even though I play on the right screen. You know? Oh, that's just gone forever, huh? Okay. Oh, that's awesome looking, actually. Finally quit snowing. Dang, I got two? That's crazy. So next things next, what do we do now that we have a little bit more space to work with? It's probably going to have to be make slabs, build out, and then we're going to have to start getting mobs, I think, is the next play. There's no way that's far enough. Oh, and I used up all the sticks too. Dadgummit. Alright, so we're waiting on time now. Because I don't want to lose the grass. I do, however, want to get the grass on the lower level. At some point. Oh my, I'm losing bits, bro. Oh, hurting my back. That's all we're waiting on right now. We're just waiting on trees to grow. Not too much we can do until then. Hmm. Yeah, I mean, we're kind of just sitting here until these trees grow. He just had a judge question about a mechanic. Let's separate these as much as possible. Yeah, this is always the boring part. We're just waiting on time at the moment. I can get another one growing, I suppose. Yeah, this is the only downside of Skyblock, in my opinion. Skyblock is a super fun map. Or, I guess you would say, like, rule set or something like that. But it's really, really, really fun. The only downside is... The only downside is, at the start, there is some waiting to be done. I guess I should have built out with the snow instead of around, but... Ah, well. Now we know for next time. So now we sit back and watch the grass grow. Yeah, it's gonna be a quiet minute or two while we wait on these trees to grow. Ah, tree. I see. Okay. All right, sweet. I tell you the thing I'm least looking forward to. Eventually, we're gonna have to go to the bottom of the world. That part's gonna suck. The one we got dropped, unfortunately. We are definitely gonna have to go to the bottom of the world eventually, but for now, couple more sticks. I'm gonna make a sword too. It should be far enough out to start spawning mobs. I forget what the actual numbers are. Now we're getting somewhere. Sorry about that. People don't know how to leave me alone. I even told everybody well ahead of time what was going on. Alright, got string, that's a start. I think that's how it works. I think that's the way you're supposed to block it off so that you're safe. Do not quote me on that, though. Ooh, apple, that's important. We're going to need that for the villagers later. Zombie. Yeah, building the mob farm is going to be the biggest deal, I think. Yeah. Just wait on time now. That's the spot I can see everything. Skellington. At least one here. And then the rest can go towards growing trees. Zombies are nice too, I guess, because they'll, Yeah, zombies are nice too, because eventually they'll start to drop, iron. And at the moment, they're part of my food supply. I need a tree farm real bad, I'm not gonna lie. That's what we'll do on this day. We'll set up a basic tree farm. Should not be able to drop anything now. In theory. Ooh, another apple. Love that. Now we're cooking with gas. Four? No, it's five. So one more over. Oh, we got a bot. Ban that guy immediately. Won't let me ban him, apparently. Don't click that link if you're in the chat. I honestly wouldn't mind another spider. Get some more string, make a bow. I should have left one more wood so I could start growing seeds. I mean, it's going well to start with. Yeah. No, I think we're in a pretty decent place right now, honestly. We're just waiting on stuff to grow. Wish we would have gotten a couple more skeletons, but you know. We did well with what we had. Alright, I'm gonna sit back for a minute. Let that run. I gotta leave the room for just a second. And I'm gonna leave this running, okay? I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Fixed me some food while I was out. Did nothing happen while I was gone? Jesus. How do you make a composter? How do you make a composter? Oh, it's just slabs. Okay, sick. So here's what we'll do. When a tree grows, the next thing we'll do is make a composter. And then we'll use that to turn these flowers and stuff like that into bone meal. Stuff's gotta grow first, though. Oh, those are top slabs, huh? I really would like it if you didn't fall off. Dadgummit. Okay, yeah, those are top slabs. I'm gonna have to fix that. Oops. I don't think this is too bad for the first hour. One thing, though, these have got to be turned into bottom slabs. That is very unsafe. I guess that's not gonna work. That's a little unfortunate. All right. Wish there was a way to craft sticks back into wood. Unlikely, though. Just gotta make sure I keep seven. right, all right. Missed it, unfortunate. Right. Got a composter. We'll set that over here. Wasn't enough, really? And I'm not going to compost the dirt, so. Once I get iron, I can compost leaves, though. That'll be something. Guess I'm chilling again. We moving. Really? That's so unfortunate. Honestly, that's my B. That is my bad. But come on, bro. Two, three, four, five. This would be good. We actually expand the tree farm a little bit. Punch the freaking. Don't punch the skeleton off. He's literally the most important one right now. Maybe I just let the sun kill him. Honestly, yeah. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna let the sun kill him because I'm about to die and I don't have the wood for a chest right now. So. Not bad, not bad. I do think it's finally big enough to where it's like working, working. Can I combo sticks? Ain't no way, right? No. And I'm not composting dirt, even though I have a lot of it. Oh no. Oh yeah, I'm dying for sure. Sorry about that. Maybe that's what, maybe I'm supposed to like die here and then just respawn. Sure would hate to lose this stuff though. I think this is the safest place. Where is he? God, would you hurry up? Sweet. Bruh. I would like to humbly and strongly request you to go away. Aw, man, no bones. That sucks. Least we're back in the daytime so the trees can grow. I mean, it's not too bad. It's not too bad at the moment. Oh, see, this is the kind of sapling drops that we want right here. Five, and they're not even halfway done. Another tree growing up top. Eventually, we'll move them all down here, but we're going to have to get more blocks first. Sweet. I could actually go out one more. That'd be kind of nice. Why? I don't actually know if monsters can spawn on snow. I don't know. I kind of hope not. But I guess I spend most of my AFK time over here, so it's probably fine. I'll replace the snow with half slabs eventually, but for now, I think it's fine. I guess at night I can be working my way down. Can eat spider eyes? That's definitely poisonous. Since when can you eat raw spider eye? Okay, so to get down, you need two trapdoors. And then the rest of this can be slabs. I guess I should have built a chest first, huh? No, well. We'll hopefully get another tree to grow today. frozen river. Snowy plains, frozen river. So that's why nothing spawns over here, because it's a frozen river. But they spawn over here. It's so weird. So weird. Alright, let me remind myself how to do this. You need a bottom trapdoor and a top trapdoor. So then you can crouch and place a slab, and then that's how you do it. I'm back. And then that's how you go down. That is how you do it. Has to be full blocks. Okay, I see. It has to be full blocks because you have to be able to put a bottom slab, so half of them have to be full blocks. And I thought it only needed to be slabs. That's my bad. Expand this just a little bit more. Remember, the more mobs we can get, the faster this will progress. So I wish I had realized that took full blocks to go down. I even did it like to with the slabs to place the second one, and I didn't realize it. That's so unfortunate. We're gonna bottom slab this up. It's making me nervous. No, I'm pretty sure nothing's gonna spawn. Yeah. I'm pretty sure nothing can spawn, but it's really making me nervous, so. I guess I can be picking these up, huh? Yikes, I'm playing like an idiot. I am playing like an idiot. Ooh, carrot. That's big. That's actually big. That's actually such a big deal. Jeez. Kind of wish I had that water to start with. If I had that water to start with, oh man. All right. Okay. I got those growing as well. Yeah, I mean, we're kind of just chilling here now. Waiting on time. Not a whole lot I can do. Come on over here. This is where I want you. More string. Let's go. Trying to get that skeleton's attention. There we go. Bones. Food. Question is, how far down are we gonna go? And I am not sure about the answer to that question. I'm not sure. I'm not sure how deep we can go in this world, to be fair. We're gonna try and go pretty deep, though. Okay, building blocks right there. Not bad, not bad. Not a whole lot else I can do quite yet. But yeah. I'm not going to say we're descending to the bottom of the world. We're probably not this episode. But that will be a thing that happens. Alright. Need more bones for more food. I think we'll set aside 100 or so building blocks. That's probably fine. Yeah, yeah. I think that's what we'll try to do. We'll try to go 100 blocks down. Or at least 50. So we'll start by grabbing 100 blocks. We'll go 50 down. See if we die to the void. And then figure out what we're doing from there. We got one. It's gonna be tough. It's gonna be tough. always hate taking these down. Matter of fact, I'm just going to make an axe. I'm going to make an axe. Which is so unbelievably wasteful, but I cannot be bothered. I think this is the plan for now. During the day we farm wood, during the night we go down. Yeah, I think next episode is going to be a big one. We finish going to the bottom of the world, and we build the mob farm, for sure. sure hope I didn't miss any in there. Really don't want to climb back up. No, it's decaying. Awesome. I mean, we're kind of now in a position where we can start going down. It's just a question of how far. Ow, my back. A lot of Endermen. The Enderman killing zone. If these ones grow, and I don't know that they will, they'll grow tall, which would be nice because I can jump off there and get on top of them. That's a lot of skeletons, so. Daylight comes around. This should be a really good haul. Fighting the spiders is going to be annoying. Oh, Enderman. Get mad and come over here, you freaks. This one, for some reason, did not get in the boat. You're joking me. He took the block under me. I lost some dirt there. That sucks. And I lost all the mobs. That sucks. Oh, he took the block directly under me. And then I walked into it like a loser. Smart guy. Smart guy. God, I lost all those mobs. That freaking sucks. That's the worst part. I didn't even know that they could reach that. I'm gonna have to be more careful. At least I had actually put the blocks down. That's good. I guess we'll start with 64 blocks and see where that gets us. Where do I want my pathway down to be? Over here seems fine. That's not what I meant to do. Oh, I forgot that I can't crouch doing this, and that scares me a little bit. If I do it this way, I shouldn't theoretically lose anything. need this wood out of the way. Because that's not the count. This is the count. I think I'm building an axe. Debating on it, considering it, thinking about it, putting it into action. It's happening. Something else useless I can fill a slot with. Yeah, this one's a little quiet. This is not the interesting part. But it has to be done for the sake of starting with no chest. Oh man. This is gonna take forever. One cool thing about this map is that it's meant to be like economy based for and like with trading and stuff. So there is a way to get lava in it without having to cheat it in. So this is possible because of that, which is nice. That one tried to jump off for sure. I know this looks like we're doing the same thing over and over and over again, and that's because we are. We are just trying to get down 100 blocks or so. Let me see, how low are we? Dang. You didn't get me this time, you friggin' rat. You didn't drop anything either. Like it's gonna be a pretty good haul this time as well. Maybe not as good, but pretty good. And man, just think about if we get that many mobs up there, just think about how many we get down here. God, this part takes a while. Okay, we are 32, 33 blocks down. Sun's up. Oh, did I get too far and they despawned? That's exactly what happened. Dang. thought I fell off there. Not gonna lie, I thought I did. I thought I was gone. We're gonna use up this stack, and then we might call it for the day. Thought I was gone there too. I'm not gonna lie, that was on the edge. Not that falling off is necessarily the end of the world, it would just kind of suck to get all the wood back. Let me run and grab another axe. And I mean, this is a fine biome, but once we get the mob farm built, we're going to have to start looking for a biome where it rains instead of snows. my bag. That's not what I meant to do. Sixteen more to go. Almost done. Okay. Lost one. Okay. And in case you don't know what's going on, this is all in the pursuit of water. So, all of this that we're doing is so that we can build a mob grinder fast enough to make zombies that will drop iron that I can use to make a cauldron to pick up rainwater so that I can have water. And then I'm pretty sure I have to do villager trading. There is a creeper on my stairs. Oh goody. Then I'm pretty sure I have to do villager trading. Or wandering trader stuff to get lava. Nothing's changed in this pack, I don't think. So... I don't think that there's any method to obtain lava other than that, and that's not great for us. Ooh, what is that? I was just talking about lava. It's gone. What the? Oh, whatever that is. I guess that fixes the problem for us then. Once we get water, we go down there and get lava. Simple as. I'm not gonna lie, I kinda wanna get into Factorio. I've never played Factorio before, but I hear it's really good. And Martin Cedapants, the guy who gave me this idea, he seems to love that game. It looks a lot like fun. I may get into that alongside this. If my computer can handle it, I would love to get into a new game like that. Factorio seems like a lot of fun. Alright, that is 64 blocks down after I finish these last two. I mean, today's goal is pretty much completed. We are doing decently. Yeah, today's goal is pretty much completed. We have the wood going. We've got the wood going. We have not a lot of food, but we have some food growing. So then I think we'll let this night pass and then hopefully we'll get a few more spawns before daytime. But yes, you heard me right. This challenge is rough because we have to get iron before we get stone. Matter of fact, we could go to the Nether before we get stoned, and then that would be not only viable, but like almost guaranteed what might actually happen. Because the thing about it is, we have to naturally get one lava, which will turn into multiple lava with wandering traders. And then we can use that to build another portal to go and get blaze rods, which we then use to go to the end, and fight the dragon. But it all starts with water. Then we can use the mob farm to end up with witches and zombie villagers, which we can then use to get regular villagers, because we use pigs and lightning and drowned to get zombie villagers to get golden apples, which we can then use to convert the zombie villager. It's just a long process. It's very, very long. But that's okay. And this mob farm is pretty much the first step. Once we go that low, we'll also be far enough away to start spawning passive mobs, so that'll be a big deal as well. I think 128 blocks down is good enough, I think. I can't imagine it's not. I have to imagine 128 blocks down from spawn is good enough. It's gotta be. now we can expand the tree farm again. We got 50 logs. More saplings than we know what to do with. Set these aside for going down. Everything else is usable. Just running arrows. Yep. Actually crafting the bone meal while we're at it. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Alrighty then. Make slabs. Very successful first day, honestly. We'll focus on expanding the wheat once we actually get water. For now, it's bone meal food. I got good feelings about this series, honestly. I do. Alrighty. Not bad for a first day. Not bad at all. So, I think we'll call it here. Thank you all for watching. I hope you have a great rest of your day. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.